Charles Winborn is a former Cincinnati City Council member from 1993 to 2001, now working as a consultant. He holds a master's degree in Social Foundations of Education from the University of Cincinnati. He is endorsed by the Republican Party and lives in College Hill. Welcome.
Thank you. I guess you're ready for me to
give your 3 minutes.
First of all, I want to just rise. I'm a little hoarse, but I want to rise to the occasion and thank the women of Lee voters for this opportunity. They've asked me to prepare for 3 minutes, and I'm going to try to use my script and be obedient. I'm Charlie Winborn, and I'm running for Cincinnati City Council. And I'm often asked 4 major questions. Why are you running for Cincinnati City Council? Well, first of all, I'm running for City Council, for Cincinnati City Council to improve the quality of life for all Cincinnatians. I'm running to help create jobs, attract business to Cincinnati without overregulation and with view toward creating 10,000 new jobs in the next few years. I would like to talk about that in my discussion, hopefully in the 60 seconds that we will have later on. What are the 2 most critical issues facing the city of Cincinnati? Number one is jobs, attracting business to the city of Cincinnati, and public safety. First, I proposed something called Cincinnati Dream Neighborhoods. It's a concept paper that you can find on my website, charliewinborn.com. And the purpose of this Cincinnati Dream Neighborhood is really to provide and empower all 52 neighborhoods with the capital money that they need in order to revitalize their neighborhoods. What are your plans for the Cincinnati Retirement Fund? I'm often asked. I don't know if you know, the current Cincinnati Retirement Fund is really in a state of insolvency. And if I'm elected to Cincinnati City Council, I will continue my fight to support city retirees and seniors to make certain that their health and pension benefits are not reduced. The 4th question that I'm often asked is about the Southern Railway. Matter of fact, there's been a lot of discussion about selling the Southern Railway. The funds from the sale of this railway can really be used to leverage and create an endowment for the city, to leverage, to create jobs, to expand businesses in the city of Cincinnati. And if I'm elected to Cincinnati City Council, I will be asking the mayor and city council to set aside that money for neighborhood development, to give taxpayers a tax break, to establish a public safety fund, and to also help our retirement fund become solvent. I'm Charlie Winborn, and I approve this message. Thank you.
There are a number of questions that came in via email regarding strategies for neighborhood revitalization during financial crisis. Mr. Winborn, will you please address, as you stated in your opening statement, the city's retirement policy and how that affects a financial crisis?
Well, thanks again. The Cincinnati Retirement Fund, as you know, currently is really on the verge of bankruptcy. We have a $1.1 billion unfunded liability. And this has occurred not just because of the stock market decline and all of that. Some of that you can add to it. But what really happened is that the Cincinnati City Council failed to pay their required annual amount. The annual amount due, really, by the end of this year is $51 million. Next year, that will go to $75 million. The following year, $125 million a year just to catch up for the next 10 years. If I'm elected with my budgetary background, I plan to take a look at the retirement fund from top to bottom. They use the money for other purposes instead of paying in to the retirement fund.
Mr. Winburn, currently City Council essentially gives the individual community councils a veto on development in their neighborhoods. This has resulted in loud, not in my backyard campaigns that have killed some good development, some senior housing projects by excellent developers. Even has prevented rehab, you know, money going to some rental apartments that really needed it. How would you balance, as a city council member, the desires of community councils and the broader needs of the city and the community at large?
Well, first of all, I really appreciate that question. I think that the mayor and city council really needs to have a leadership agenda where they prioritize these issues of bringing together all the community councils. I think we should bring them together, the mayor and city council, and sit down with all of these titular heads, all these leaders, and say, look, this is what we're going to do. We don't want to restrict affordable housing. We don't want to play Section 8 against anyone. What we need to do is have a clear plan for each neighborhood. That's why I have a Cincinnati Dreams neighborhood where every community would have the opportunity to dream and do their own development and to have their own mini projects to create jobs, to expand their tax base, to revitalize their community. And I just think we need to have a clear, concise policy where we're all working together as one Cincinnati. That's why I'm concerned about districts. I used to support that districts, but I think they divide, and that's why we need a one Cincinnati with a clear policy that everybody should have their dignity and be respected, and that we should try to work to have a better Cincinnati.
Reverend Winburn, you mentioned that you would create a public safety fund if you were elected, or push for that. I was wondering how that would differ from the city's current Clean and Safe Neighborhood Fund.
Yeah, that's a good question, Kevin. First of all, the Southern Railway is, there's been discussion about selling that railway. Really, that is not my idea. But if they have to sell the Southern Railway, I'm saying that they should have restrictive funds. All these funds should be restricted. And we should use it to create an endowment for our city for the next 25 or 30 years. And one part of my proposal, which you can get on charliewinburn.com, one is to set aside $250 million for infrastructure, because we are currently getting $17 million a year from the Southern Railway. Then we would set aside $50 million for public safety so that we would never have a crisis like we've got now, and that $50 million can generate funds for the next 25 or 30 years. So I would hope everybody would go to charliewinburn.com and take a look at all the entities of the Southern Railroad to restrict that money so we can use it to endow our city for the next 25 years. Thank you.
Reverend Winburn, you mentioned in your opening statement that you have a budget handling background. Can you expand on that to the audience and also give them an explanation on how you plan to attack the city's budget deficit with your background?
Thank you. First of all, you all calling me Reverend, I don't deserve that at all. I don't deserve to be called Reverend, but that's all right. Charlie Whitberg. First of all, I've worked in government for about 25, 30 years. I worked in the Celeste administration, the Taft administration, shortly for Voinovich. I used to head the Mental Retardation Disabilities Department. I was the deputy director, and we had budgets. I had a staff of almost 150, 200 people, and we had to handle millions of dollars on budgeting. I have that background coupled with 7 years of experience on Cincinnati City Council. I had to leave early because my wife went through breast cancer recovery. But when you put all that together, that 30 years of experience, City Council needs me. I hope the voters will elect me to go there to help, to look at administration from top to bottom and be able to provide the mayor and the council with the necessary background. So I have that background, I have the experience, and I would love the opportunity and hope the voters will give me that opportunity to serve again. First of all, I want to thank the League of Women Voters really for this opportunity. And I just want to thank this great panel. I really appreciate you tonight. And I want to turn to all of my colleagues, and I want to say that I wish you very well in this campaign.
Thank you.
And
thank
I hope you're elected to Cincinnati City Council, because I would sure like to join you. I'm running for City Council to improve the quality of life for all Cincinnatians. I'm running to help create jobs and attract business to Cincinnati with view toward creating 10,000 new jobs in my Cincinnati Dream Neighborhood initiative that is found on charliewinburn.com. I really want the opportunity to serve the citizens of Cincinnati again. I grew up in foster homes all over the city. I've even lived in this area. And I would like that opportunity once again to serve the citizens. And I hope you would vote for me, and I would hope that you would visit my website, charliewinburn.com. Again, I'm Charlie Winburn, and I approve this message. Thank you.